I knew that coming into this season, my role was going to change a lot. So I just been trying to do what I need to do on and off the court to make sure that we get better and better every day. Yeah, I try to mix it up a little bit, knowing that sometimes my shot might not be on, so I have to know I need to do something else, assist, rebound, maybe just get a stop on defense. So I just try to mix it up a little bit and just play within the floor of the game. It makes it hard for teams to guard us, knowing that we have a complete bench, knowing that at any time anybody can go off. So it takes a lot of pressure off the starters to feel like they need to go in and do everything, just knowing that we have people that can back us up. So we just go out and just play for each other.